State police is also investigating an officer-involved shooting in Hobbs. That happened last night near East Navajo Drive and North Del Paso Street. State police say one suspect is in custody and another ran from the scene. Despite a shooting, police say they believe neither suspect was injured and the officer is also okay. We'll bring you updates when we learn more.